Welcome back, everyone, to Music. It's week 5, and we've got our final episode of this story to do today. So first of all, let's recap. The story started with you as the main character, walking down a busy marketplace with people shouting things, lots of people running around, when you see in the corner of your eye, a toy store. You go inside, and there's a trumpet below one of the shelves. And you can't help yourself but to play it. And then, like magic, all of the toy soldiers start to come out from their hiding places. They become alive and they start to march to that marching music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Then you walk out of the store and you start walking down the street and the whole town starts to get involved. You start to hear a song. Marching, marching in time with you, marching in time with you, follow the trumpets. And you had jugglers joining in, we had mimes joining in, and we had drummers joining in. So let's head over to the piano and let's review that before coming back for the new part of the story, okay? See you soon. All right, so we're here for some revision. You have a choice to make. You either get 1, 2, or 3 balls and you try and juggle them in time to the music. You could use one. Marching, marching in time with you. Or 2. Marching, marching in time with you. See if I can do 3. Marching, marching in time with you. Wasn't quite in time, but that's okay. The other thing you can do is you could be that street drummer, remember? You'd get a drummer, not a piano, but a drum, a bucket or something like that. Marching, marching in time with you. Marching in time with you. Follow the drum. Just like that. Or you could choose to be that mime and make some really imaginative frozen shapes with your body. Are you ready? You can pause the video to get organized if you want to. And if you're ready, let's get started. Ready? Here we go. So we're back. I hope you had fun revising what we had done the last few weeks. Now what we're going to do is remember what we did last week, and it was dancing. We were all in that big courtyard, all learning that beautiful dance. So now let's move on to the new chapter. So the toy soldiers, after learning to dance and move so beautifully, decided amongst themselves that they didn't want to march anymore. They didn't want to stay together and only do the same things. They wanted to be creative. They wanted to go and travel the world and move the way that those dancers were moving. So they left. They all went their own way to live happily ever after in whatever beautiful way that they wanted to. You were so moved by the way that these soldiers found their own way of moving that you decided to go home, sit down, and compose a piece of music. A piece of music that told the story of what happened to you that day. However, what you thought you might do was for all those people who were there that day, you would leave some clues in your piece of music. You would leave some clues to let people know what happened. in order for us to find these clues within the music, I want you to make 4 clue cards. The first one is for the trumpet fanfare, and this is the one that I made, okay? So all it has to do be is a trumpet. You could find a picture of the internet and print it out if you want, but something to do with the trumpet to sound like the so when we hear that, we can hold this up and we'll know it's happening. The second one we need is the marching. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what I thought I'd do is just this. Write 4 crotchet notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you could write something or draw something like this, showing 1, 2, 3, 4, you could even have the pitch. High, low, higher, higher. You could use that too. The next one is the song. You know, the toy soldiers marching and singing. And I drew this one. You could draw some soldiers too. I wrote the first few words of their song up here, just to show that they're singing it. So you could draw something like this. And the last one is, of course, the dancers. So I just drew a ballerina. You could do any kind of dancing you want and draw that in, okay? So you can pause the video now so you can create your 4 sheets of paper that you can hold up when we listen to the music when you find it. All right, everyone, I think we're ready. You should have made your 4 cards, your 4 picture cards, so that when we listen to the music, we can find all 4 moments. I've laid all of my cards out in front of me very clearly and easily, so if I hear the trumpet, I can just pick it up and hold it like that, like this, put it back down. If I hear the marching, I can hold this up, put it back down. If I hear the song, I pick this up. And if I hear the dancing, I can pick this up. Okay? So I want you to get ready also. Let's listen to it for the first time. Hear the trumpet, can't you? Oh, it's still going. piece of music. I hope you had a really good time listening to that, and I hope you listen to it again. I will put a link into this class of an actual orchestra playing that beautiful piece of music so you can watch them really playing it. So make sure you click on that before you finish this week's tasks. I hope you have an amazing week, and feel free to send me back a video of you doing that beautiful task. If you want, you don't have to, but I would love it if you did. Have a wonderful week again, and I'll see you next time. Bye.